Yes, KZSU Stanford, Big Chief with you. Welcome to the program on the Warpath this Saturday night. That was the Monkees doing the Porpoise song. Tonight I'm doing a special tribute show to Mr. Tom Guido, a San Francisco institution and legend of a man who ran the Purple Onion over on 140 Columbus from 1993 to 1999. Unfortunately, Tom was murdered January 7th and left this earth at the age of 58. Tom was a person who made San Francisco a special place in the 90s. It was just the place to be. Tom was an amazing man. He could have his outbreaks and his difficultiness run-ins with him, but over and all, he was such a kind, gentle person, and who knew a lot about music, and who loved the Monkees. And so tonight I'm playing a bunch of songs and stuff from bands who played at the Purple Onion and bands that he liked. Along the way, I'll share a few stories and whatnot. If you have anything you want to contribute, you can call me up at 855-723-9010. That's 855-723-9010. It was so hard to decide what to start off the show with after the Monkees song. And there's just so many great bands I'm going to play tonight. So I just grabbed the Pebbles, and I'm just going to start off with the Pebbles. Track entitled My Tricky Bird. And then we'll move on from then. It's KZSU Stanford.
Love me, love me. Why is there much the best thing I've ever tried.
Wow. Definitely for
Same.
Me.
Yeah.
I don't know. I mean, can you think of anything that's ever been better?
I don't Not really. I mean, I had a girlfriend who tried it, and she hasn't stopped since.
That's good. Most people get hooked.
You have to do to enjoy our tour is change the slide each time you hear a musical chime. Ready? We'll be right back.
Foundation recruits dogs that have been abused or abandoned, professionally trains them, then pairs them with firefighters to help find people trapped in the wreckage left by natural disasters or accidents. If you would like to support their efforts, become a volunteer, or to nominate a dog, visit them online at www.searchdogfoundation.org. That's www.searchdogfoundation.org.
Yes, KZSU Stanford, Big Chief with you on the Warpath. Tonight celebrating Mr. Tom Guido, who unfortunately was murdered on January 7th. He ran the Purple Onion from 1993 to 99, playing a bunch of bands that played at the Purple Onion. If you never met Tom or anything, but if you ever went to the Purple Onion, then you have a Tom story. He was infamous for his mid-show rants about anything and everything. He'll stop bands in the middle of songs. He'll kick out bands if he doesn't want them to play, if he doesn't like them. He was off the charts. Anyways, let me tell you what I've been playing here. I've been playing I Wanna Do It by The Fevers off of their 7-inch called Show. Groovy Ghoulies in there doing My Car. Also heard Chicken of the Sea by the Neptunas. The Retardos, Quit This Town off of their 7-inch. The Roofies in there and The Pebbles, Tricky Birds starting it off right there. If you need to talk to me, give me a call, 855-723-9010. Have some more Tom stories in a bit, but first let's play a band. So Russell Kwan, if you don't know who Russell Kwan is, he is, I don't know, Mr. Garage, rock and roll. I guess he's basically been in every band and is the most upbeat, energetic, and just badass that I know. He's been in a million bands. One of the bands he was in is The Flakes. So I'm going to play you a track off of The Flakes. Bip, Bam, Boom. 7-inch. It is the track. Bip, Bam, Boom. KZSU Stanford.
Bam, boom. my family. These all prime cut bitches, $238,000 worth of dynamite. It's Fort Knox and Penny. Candy did $17,000 last year. Velvet Miss Sophisticate did $20,000. Used to be a Paris model. Jess and Annette each did $22,500. Show them your wares, bitch. See what you can get if you're good. That's Turnpike. She did $26,500. She's called Turnpike because you got to pay to get on and pay to get off.
Not now, Lieutenant.
And when I'm in Stanford, California, I listen to Big Chief on KZSU 90.1 FM.
Thank you.
have questions about 3-day notices, 30-day notices, unlawful detainers, security deposits, repairs, habitability, lockouts, or rental agreements? Do you have other concerns about your housing rights? If you live in San Jose, call the Legal Aid Society of Santa Clara County at 408-283-1540 for free legal assistance. That's the Legal Aid Society of Santa Clara County, 408-283-1540.
Yes, KZSU Stanford Big Chief here with you on the Warpath, 9 to midnight Saturday nights. Paying tribute to Tom Guido, owner of the Purple Onion from 93 to 99. What we just heard there was Red Ants with I'm Crying. Another sad note that their bass player, Debbie Martini, also passed away suddenly the other day, and so that's pretty heartbreaking for them. It's a great band. They were so much fun. So my condolences to all the Red Ants out there. Before the Red Ants, you heard the Vulcaneers off their Beat Me Off Scotty album. They Prefer Blondes, the name of the track you heard. Tongue Tied by Tina and the Total Babes. That's right, Tina and the Total Babes doing Tongue Tied. Kirby Grips in there with Pity Party. You also heard Marzipan and some Demolition Doll Rods. What else did I play? I played some Jack Saints doing Barber Steel. And started it off with the Flakes doing Bip Boom Bam. Tongue Tied. Anyways, if you need to talk to me, 855-723-9010. I got some tickets to give away in a little while. I'm going to play you guys some Davey Allen and the Arrows. 7-inch called Shape of Things to Come. And then I'll be back with a few stories of my own about Tom and my time at the Purple Onion. Stick around, KZSU Stanford and the Warpath again. 855-723-9010 if you need to get a hold of me. If you want to share a story or request a song for Tom, then you may do so at that number. Here is Davey Allen and the Arrows, KZSU and Stanford. We'll be right back.
Responsibility only to oneself. Life, liberty, and the pursuit of pleasure. The new Declaration of Independence for the teenager around the world. Then when it starts to fade, the old world returns to what it was. Come over to a similar apartment in the village. Smoke a joint, burn a little grass. Pot party, roach party, mainliner, skin popping, shoot some crystal. The language of the narcotic and marijuana user. The language of a large and ever-increasing number of teenagers. Starting in high school on Benzedrine and Dexedrine pep pills, it is not long before many soon graduate to marijuana. The teething biscuits to a whole generation of adolescent psychics. And if marijuana is the appetizer, the advent of the space age technology has provided the main course. Lysergic acid diethylamide. LSD, the crazy acid. To use it is to take a trip. A trip in the world of mystique, religion, and self-knowledge. For others, it is a trip to the emergency ward of the nearest psychiatric hospital. For some, it accentuates the beat. For some, it quickens sexual desire. For some, it is the release of sexual inhibitions. But whatever it is, teenagers are going for it. A drug that can be made in the kitchen sink is hard to stop. And may be the forerunner of a new drug society out of some science fiction writer's imagination.
Will drugs pave the road to destruction for the now generation?
Thank you. pushing too hard about the things you say. You're pushing too hard every night and day. You're pushing too hard, pushing too hard on me.
SPCA ask you to adopt, not shop. There are hundreds of dogs, cats, rabbits, guinea pigs, and other animals just waiting for a good home. While there, you can also get information on volunteering, dog training classes, low-cost vaccination clinics, spay or neuter programs, pet loss support groups, and more. View the animals online or find out how you can make a donation at www.peninsulahumanesociety.org.
The Rape Crisis Center of the Mid-Peninsula YWCA is there to help you and your loved ones work through the impact of sexual assault and rape. You can call their hotline 24 hours a day at 650-493-7273 or 408-245-3414. That's 650-493-7273 or 408-245-3414.
Yes, KZSU Stanford. You're on the warpath with me, Big Chief. Saluting our fallen comrade, Tom Guido. He was unfortunately murdered on the 7th of this month. Just got done playing some TNT, the pirate song off of their 7-inch. Before that, Pushing Too Hard, The Seeds. Tom was a huge fan of The Seeds. Before that was it's a fast driving rave up there with the Dandy Warhols. That's right, kids. Dandy Warhols, who if I remember correctly, Tom thought that the Dandy Warhols had gotten too big and would not play the Purple Onion anymore, and by God, they did. And I think also Tom, or people were complaining that he was charging $10 at the door, I think. If I remember correctly. An awesome, awesome show. Before that, you heard some Brian Jonestown Massacre. Why not play them back to back? They go so well together, right? Yeah, Hyperventilation by them off of their first record. You heard some Pot Party there from the Teenage Rebellion soundtrack. Also, the Statics were in there with All of Your Love. And started off with Davey Allen and the Arrows. So just before the new year, back in October of 2018, I was contacted by Beth, Zombie Beth, from the band The Loudmouse, who saw a another webpage that was dedicated to Purple Onion and Tom Guido years, and she had a flood of memories and her memories of loving the place so much, and she wanted to do her own more in-depth webpage, and so she asked me if I had any. She saw that I had photos on the other one and stuff, and so she asked me to contribute to the hers, and so I did. And you can go see the result of that by going to bethzombie.com/purpleonion. Unfortunately, we don't know if Tom was able to ever, he wasn't a fan of the interweb, so I'm not sure if Tom ever got to see it or not. But if he did, he would be proud. It turned out awesome. There's a bunch of Tom stories. Everybody's got a Tom story. One time I was at a show. I'll tell a Tom story. I was at a show at the Club Coquetry, and it was right around the corner from the Purple Onion. And so I decided to pop on over to the Onion and see what was going on over there. And when I walk around the corner, I see a band and all their equipment standing on the sidewalk, and there's Tom and the band from out of town. I forget where they were from, but they were from not anywhere close. Had driven there to, because they booked a show with them, and Tom had just woken up, and he was asked, he sees me, and he's like, what am I gonna do? He's like, I didn't book the show, I didn't like promote it, no one's gonna show up, I don't want to do it. And the band's like, we just drove all this way. And I'm like, Tom, you booked the band, you should let the band play, you know. He's like, but nobody's gonna come. And I was like, I don't know, Tom, figure it out, you know. And so I go back to the coquetry. And a little bit later, I'm wandering around, and I see Tom and the band at the Coquetry. He brings the band over to the Coquetry. So that's how Tom settled that situation. He wasn't known sometimes for he wasn't very consistent sometimes with his booking or whatnot, or paying the bands. And if you're coming from out of town and you never dealt with Tom before, you're in for a big surprise, because running up and grabbing the mic and start a rant in the middle of your set is kind of jarring to some bands and stuff. And so, and he'd go on these long tangents, especially like about the toilet, because the toilet was always broken, so he was always yelling about who used the toilet and clogged it all up and it was all backed up, and he'd think it was somebody, and he'd go on a rant, and he'd throw people out, and yeah, Tom was a character. So, for, speaking of the Loudmouse, which I did a second ago, I'm going to play some Loudmouse for you. Be sure to go to bestzombie.com/purpleonion to check out her webpage all about the Onion. I'll be back in a few moments to give some tickets away to go see Mudhoney and the Avengers. So stick around for that. Here is the Loudmouse. Yeah. Yes. KZSU Stanford, let's take a ride. Mr. Black Dahlia for you. Before that, you heard Testify by the Mono Men. The Mighty Dukes of Hamburg doing K-Sara, Sara. Yes, yes. The Templars were in there, and also One Man Army, and the Loudmouth started it off. The Templars, when the Templars played the Purple Onion, there was guys on top of, riding on each other's shoulders, and I see Tom, and they knocked into the disco ball, and I see Tom come running from behind the bar, and I was thinking, uh-oh, they're gonna get it, Tom's gonna be pissed, and what he did is he ran over and he turned on the spotlight for the disco ball. He thought it was funny and cool. You never knew with Tom what was he gonna do. He had a little lamp up on the corner with a color, different colored shade on it, and he would, if he liked it, he'd turn that on. All right, so I got tickets. Tickets to go see Mudhoney and the Avengers at the Independent in San Francisco on Friday, February 8th at 9 p.m. It's a 21 or over show. If you would like a pair of tickets and be on the guest list for the show, Mudhoney and the Avengers at the Independent on Friday, February 8th, be the third caller, 855-723-9010, and I will put you on that list, and you're good to go. So, yeah, good bands to check out. All right, well, I answer the phones here. I'm going to play some... Oh, the Rip-Offs. I'm going to throw on some the Rip-Offs for you guys. Fast Living is the track of this one I'm going to play. It's KZSU Stanford.
Driving, we're sweating all over the ground. Savage, sweet savage, was held never. Achtung, Achtung, alles herhören. Uhrzeit 0 plus 30 Sekunden. Uhrzeit 0 plus 30 Sekunden. Die Explosion wird in 30 Sekunden ausgelöst. Die Explosion wird in 30 Sekunden ausgelöst. Ich wiederhole. Die Explosion wird in 30 Sekunden ausgelöst. Zehn, neun, acht, sieben, sechs, fünf, vier, drei, zwei, eins, null. Achtung, die Stellungen nicht verlassen. Ich wiederhole, die Stellungen nicht verlassen. Die Bombe ist gezündet worden und kann jeden Augenblick explodieren. We'll be right back.
So why are all the women in Texas bull-legged?
Why?
Because cowboys eat with their hats on.
I love you. We encourage constipation while the train is in the station. Moonlight always makes me think of you. My occupation after dark is goosing statues in the park. If Sherman's horse can take it, why can't you?
What do you call a mushroom with a 10-inch stalk?
What?
A fungi to be with.
Oh!
To you, let my penis go.
Jesus didn't say anything about not saying fuck.
No?
No. He didn't even speak English.
You again.
You never fucked me.
Yeah, but I felt like it before.
Are you doing too many drugs and feeling like there's no way out? If you're in trouble, you can reach out to the California Youth Crisis Line at 1-800-843-5200. You won't be judged or lectured, too, and the call is toll-free, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. That number again is 1-800-843-5200.
Well, it's time you got wise to yourself. Around this town, the only reason friends pat you on the back is to find an easy place to break it.
Yeah. You're a friend, aren't you?
What do you got for us?
Oh, man, do we need you.
Hey, if anybody has blow in this town, my man will.
You got the Coke, Daddy-O?
What do I look like, man? A soda fountain? And what else you got there? Songs.
You scoring songs now, too?
Giving them away. A song announced.
By who?
Me.
You can keep the songs, man.
I will keep the Coke, too.
Wait, don't go away.
Hey,
come back here.
What is it?
What is it?
I have been running and fetching for you bunch of punks for 3 years now, and I don't want to be no candy man no more.
You want more money?
It's not the money, man.
Fine, we'll get someone else.
Do it.
No, hey, come on.
All right, Pete, what do you want?
I want you to play one of my songs.
Play? You mean record it?
Dig it.
No way, man.
Hey, look, man. We'll listen to one.
One?
Just one.
Okay. Okay. Pass them out, Turkey.
Hey, don't hurt yourself.